makes floating seeds, or they fly in the air. Here's the big pod that opens up. Monarch butterfly. These are beautiful. And then there's this like type of stink bugs that seem to be sucking on the seed. And then there's an imp on this one, like a juvenile stage. That's what the seeds look like. They get dispersed through the air. He makes these little seeds that disperse. He says one of the most popular trees on this island. Makes this really bizarre fruit seed pod. Now we're in front of this beautiful water in Grand Turk. Catch you later.